What up, Mike? What up, 50? How y'all doing? Just trying to get everything set up right now. What's going on, 50? How's it going? I seen you was playing something earlier. I don't remember what it was though. What up, Keep It Tidy Gaming? So Bob, the game is loud. Yeah, it sounds loud. I need to turn this shit down. Is that better? This is called Grime. It's a game that I just seen on Epic Gaming today. I'll do a shell jump. I'll definitely do a shell jump. Check this new thing here I got. Let's see. Look at this cool thing here. Let's do... That's crazy. How is it, keep it tidy? Is it any good? Yeah, your shit is loud. That's just your headphones? Wow. That's what mine is. I might put my headphones on so I can actually hear the game, but as soon as EJ comes up here, and so I'm going to have my headphones in, so you know. All right, let's check this shit out. What kind of game is this, Bob? Look it up and tell me the actual name and I'll see if I can find it. It's different. You haven't played it enough. Well, we're about to find out. We are about to find out. Creature will follow you and it uses access of your mic so it can sense who. Wow, that sounds cool. Crazy looking creature things, like doing naughty things on my screen. Grime. Hey, this game's free on Epic, so I figured I'd give it a shot. It looks interesting. Thank you. I'm not really sure what's going on here, but it's like a black hole type deal. Oh no, we're creating a character here. Alright, here, I'll write that down. Sabab. A-U-Y-W-O. I'll look it up, see if I can find it. What up, YGG? What's going on? You got 4 X's in last night? Hell yeah, that sounds good. Sorry, text my boss. Hold L to move. Oh, you think so? I ain't played it for like years. It's been a couple years since I played it. That was like my second hack I ever played. So did we come all the way to life now? Wow. This is cool. Be wild dash and you can dash through creatures. Okay, this is cool. To absorb, press RB the moment an enemy attack lands. Okay, so we can absorb their attacks so they can't fuck with us. What the hell was that? Somebody wrote me. My head is hat. What up, Chris? How you doing, bro? Thanks for the like. When are you gonna play it again, YGG? Absorbing enemy steals their breath. Press RT to convert the full breath meter into health. An instrument should be cared for. Okay. Oh, that's cool. So we can turn that to. So we can climb up and down. That's what I like. Oh, tonight you're playing some Fall Guys. I got Fall Guys, but I haven't played it. Imprint. We imprinted on some things. Weeping cavity death. Let's grow. Health, force, strength, dexterity, resonance. So, oh, I put it on something. Increases max health points, letting you take more damage. Increases maximum force, letting you to perform more actions before running out of force. Increases damage for strength scaling weapons. Alright, we'll go with health first. Okay, that's cool. An imprint level on becomes your checkpoint and surrogate. Wherever you are shattered, you will reform at the last created surrogate. As you reform, so will most prey. Use their mass to develop your vessel. How you do that? What time are you playing, YGG? I haven't played Fall Guys but like one time. I don't know if I'll be on or not at that time. I usually come back. You're not like them at all. Your proportions are sublime. Oh, flawless one, please let me serve. I can be of use to you, I promise. I will look for anything that can be of use to you. Yes, I will find you again with a gift worthy of your divine intention. That's cool. What is that? It's the first time I'm doing it, so I want to test it and see how people are online. And I got you. If I had more people that came on it, I wouldn't mind doing that, or like marbles and shit. Wow. Like marbles on stream. And then, oh, those are items. Okay, I see. Tasty. Tasty. Yeah, marbles is fun. I watched other people play it. Thing took some energy out. Gasp, flawless one, I may have found a gift worthy of you. The glorious cavern. Use these stick things to more easily crush their disgusting lessers into useful materials. Press to open your inventory, select an item to see more information. Press A to equip. Okay. Let's check him out. Sharp nail with a fingertip formed at the end can be thrown at mildly annoying foes. What up, Jessica? How you doing? Thank you for the like. Thank you. Okay, I can smash some shit now. It's been a shitty week. What's going on? What's wrong with you? What happened to your week? This is cool. What happened to your week, Jessica? Let me know. This thing is cool. This. It's a map and it shows different places that I've been and haven't been. So should I go through the whole map? To make sure there's nothing that I missed? Nah, fuck it. Attacking and dashing consumes force, which slowly regenerates when unused. Without force, these actions cannot be initiated. Gotcha. Bitch. Damn it, I'm about to die. Red attacks can you can dash through enemies. Cool. Oh wow, that is definitely shitty. I don't know what could be said for that. What up, Matty Ice? How you doing? Yeah, YG, this game is definitely cool so far. I definitely like it. Damn it. Getting better day by day. Yeah, it's. I know it's rough. Yo, hey, everything's good, Maddie. Everything's good. Good over this way. Just checking out this new game so far. It's pretty cool. Damn, I did it too soon. Alright, we'll redo that shit. Damn, all the way back here. I've already been over here. Is it? So I don't even know what the hell this thing does. This game is weird. Oh, I got my shit back. What up, Jut? How you doing, man? If I can jump over there. Nope. Oh, shit. This is called Grime. It's a game I found earlier today on Epic. So I figured I'd give it a shot to check him out. Seems like it's a pretty cool game so far. Alright, we are wrong. Oh, mistake. My body, it shouldn't look like this. I can feel it. I know it. My thoughts, my words, they come from a dead thing. A cursed breath, life force into unwilling dirt. Meant to be. Give it back or I'll break it off you. Whoa, you motherfucker. He's about to kill me. I'm almost dead. Is it always so far away or just this level? What you mean, Jet? Oh, the way it's set up, you need me to zoom in? Like make it look bigger? Hold on. Is that better? Oh, if I get hit again, I have to do all this all over again. Fucking shit. Made it bigger. I think it's because of the type of game, the type of screen that I play on. Oh shit.
Ain't that a bitch?
Wow. So much for that. I wonder if it'll come back. I don't think I'm gonna fuck with that. Oh, I forgot I can dash. Alright, nah, we cool on that. We cool on that. We ain't gonna do that. I'm back to here again. Oh, cool. So we can do a bunch of different shit. It's kind of like, I never played it, but I've seen a couple other people play it. It kind of reminds me of Hollow Knight a little bit, the way it's set up. So what's up? What's up with you? How far am I away from my shit? Oh, we're coming up to it. I have no idea what the hell that was. I wish there was a better way to pull up a map. Alright, we're going up. I wonder how long this is. This is a probably a long ass map, ain't it? Let me go down. What up, Melissa? How you doing? Thank you for the like, girl. He doesn't have to die. Nah, 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 nah. Earl had to die. Nah, 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 nah. Not really. But. Psst. Over here. Shimmering one. This wall can't be broken from your side. You can get here through the path from above. Alright, thanks. Yeah, I heard. Of course. What the hell? The eyeballs. You see them eyeballs? Yeah, I heard that song before. Destroy challenging prey to gain their hunt points. Invest hunt points into trade. Oh, okay. Trust me, I heard that song plenty growing up because of kids. I had to die, bitch. So what? Good Earl, but you know how kids are growing up. They don't care about that. Oh shit, they don't care about that type of shit. It's just something that's funny to say because my name is Earl. And then as I got older, even as an adult, people would say, oh, my name is Earl because of the TV show, which I love that TV show. I'm not much of a country liker, but you know, what the hell. Wow. What's up, bitch? That motherfucking baby thing. That's cool. Whatever. So I went all the way around all that shit.
Hey, get out. Go, Milo. He, come get him.
Damn dog. Melissa, this is called Grime. It's a new game that I just found on Epic, so I decided to give it a shot. It looked pretty fun. I like it so far. So far, it's pretty cool. I wish there was an easier way to get to this map, though. I don't think I need to come this way. I think I need to go back up, but whatever. Here we go. Glorious Anatomical One. Ooh, I am so disgusted by my disgusting brethren. How dare they attack? Once this is you, it's not your fault they are mishappened and disgusting. Let's dump this pitiful place together. But first, you will need to get past the biggest ugly of them all. Break through its ugly face. I guess I'm catching up to a big monster. Damn! If there was a wrestler that I think of that reminds me of you, except for the hair, Kevin Nash. I never had long hair my whole entire life either. Never had long hair my entire life, but because as a kid, we grew up in the projects, so it was, we always had to deal with fucking lice. And then I joined the army, and after the army, I just started losing my hair, so it's never been long. Yeah, this thing is the creepies. some creepy things here. Fill that up. Killing. Let's go. What am I? What is this thing that we are playing as? What is this thing? Increase the amount of mass gained from defeated foes up to 100%. Ardor is gained by crushing or absorbing prey. Ardor is lost upon taking damage. Like, what is this thing? Chiseled one, look what I found for you in the meantime. More followers to serve and bask in your perfection. What the fuck is this thing? This one is a boulderhead. It doesn't say much, but if I tell it to do something, it usually does it. And this is the other boulderhead. It doesn't say much either, but look how well I painted its misshapen face. Called them boulderheads because their head kind of looks like boulders. I don't think they get the hint. You must be heading to the palace. That's where all the other finely crafted rocks are like you. There is a lift and lithic that can take us there, away from the broken sky. Let me come with you and I promise to be helpful. You'll see. Well, let's roll. We got sunlight. But is the sunlight good? What the hell is that? Did I just shoot something up there? Unformed desert. Stubborn of the broken sky, you will be welcome in Lithic. It stopped. It never stopped before. Never. Oh no. Where did it go? I was drawn to the echoing cries above so long ago. I lost myself in the tune of this sorrow, willingly eager to drown in another woe, another rather than. No, they're back. The head noises, the one only I can hear. Weeper, where did you go? Why the fuck? What up, Rad Man Ken? Motherfucker. What's up, bro? Fossil Fist. Never pass. Okay, so we can't go through that, whatever the hell that thing is. What in the world? What the fuck? I have to do all of that again? Even that boss? What the hell? What the fuck was that? I've never seen that thing before. You come up here all the way just for that? Do I have to fight this thing again? Hope not. Okay, good, we don't. Oh shit, that's a big one. That's a big one. There we go. Those are like save points. What in the world? I don't know, I have no idea what the hell. Not really sure what that does. The fuck killed me? Okay, that's why you have to get down so far. Wow. So some of these places you're going just to get them. Just to get them red things. So you have to get it through that line before you can bring them in. Hold on, what's going on here? I don't know which way I should go. Should I check this side? Just to see what's over here? Yeah, we need this. Need this thing. See, we don't check everywhere, we miss this shit. Quake was different, and that watcher hardly watches for anything anymore. Shidra will not be pleased. Oh, why? Hello, the oh world's breath. What was that? Did you see that? We nearly got crushed. Oh my, I hate this side. How could anyone get used to the sky constantly falling down? It's fine, I'm fine. Now, how can I help you? A cavern? A carven, I presume. Here to collect and trade as well, no doubt. Well, I suppose I could offer you the same terms of trade your kind would get in the wood world pillar. Here, have a look. Oh, so he's like a... I don't have none to trade. Did I already go that way? Yep, I already did. Okay, now it's time to go this way. They double team my ass.
You should go.
Welcome, new stone friend. Have you come to... you don't look very stone-like. Head, smaller than torso. High hands, as long as low hands. Carvin, are back. Tell mom. What? Get another save point here, baby. Listen up, you uglies. Your worship is required. A beautiful one has arisen from the ugliest of all the broken sky places. This is a sign that me and even possibly one such as you may find some small beauty somewhere in that thing you call you. Oh, there they are. Quickly humble yourself before the naturally proportional one. I said, humble. Oh, look, they left you a gift. This follower thing is already really paying off. God dang it. I've been up here yet. No, what the hell? Oh, I didn't know what the hell. Ain't that about a beep? There's just too many of them. had no chance. No chance against that thing. Alright, I gotta get back down there. See, do I want to keep going over? I want to go back down. This is behind it. They already killed me. Continue back to there. All right, level 14, that's cool. Do I even need to go down there and kill that motherfucker? The thing just seems like so hard. It's a hard mother. Shut your face. But yep, that is gonna have to do it for this stream. We will play this again tomorrow probably. So stop the recording. I do appreciate everybody that's been in here. Well, everybody, I'm not going to raid anybody. It's just not enough viewers to do anything with. So you guys have a good day. Good night. Peace out.